We are going to discuss coil pitch or coil span. In order to know about coil pitch or coil span, first of all, let us know about basics of a coil. A coil consists of any number of turns. If it consists of one turn, then it is called a single turn coil. If it consists of more than one turn, then it is called as a multi-turn coil. Each turn of the coil consists of two coil sides or conductors. So, in a multi-turn coil, the number of conductors are more than two. If the coil consists of d number of turns, then the number of conductors are equal to 2t. All the coil sides of a coil must be placed in one slot only. Coil pitch or coil span. Is defined as peripheral distance between two sides of a coil. Coil span is measured in terms of electrical degrees. Or number of armature slots. If the coil span is equal to one pole pitch, that is 180 degree electrical, or the number of slots per pole S by P, then it is called a full pitch coil. And the complete winding is called as full pitch winding. Here, S is the number slots, and P is the number of poles in the machine. If the coil span is less than one pole pitch, that is less than 180 degree electrical, or less than the number of slots per pole, then it is called a short pitch coil and the complete winding is called as short pitch winding or fractional pitch winding. For example, let us consider a three-phase, two-pole, 12-slot alternator. The coil span for full-pitched winding is equal to S by P, that is, 12 by 2, which is 6. So, if one side of the coil is placed in slot 1, then the other side of the coil must be placed in slot 1 plus 6. Or 7. In a full-pitched coil, the resultant EMF is the arithmetic sum of EMFs induced in the coil sides of that coil. In order to know about coil span for short-pitched winding, first of all, let us know about slot angle. The angle constituted by each slot in electrical degrees in a rotating electrical machine is called as slot angle. That means, in a machine, the total electrical degrees is P into 180 degree. So, slot angle of each slot is P into 180 degree by S. So, the slot angle in above example is 2 into 180 degree by 12, which is 30 degree. Consider in case of short pitch winding, in the previous example, if the coil is short pitched by one slot, then if one coil side is placed in slot 1, then the other side of the coil must be placed in slot 6. The coil span for short pitch winding equals 2 180 degree minus alpha, where alpha is short pitch angle, or cording angle. Since, in the example, each slot constitutes 30 degree electrical, the coil span would be 180 degree minus 30 degree, and this is 150 degree. In case of short pitch winding, the resultant EMF is the Fs sum of two EMFs induced in coil sides, and it is always less than the EMF induced in a full pitched coil. Short pitched winding is used in electrical machines, especially in alternators, to reduce harmonics. For example, to eliminate fifth harmonic, the coil span must be 144 degree. To eliminate 7th harmonic, the coil span must be 154.3 degree. In modern alternators, the coil span is chosen as 150 degree, such that nearly 90% of the 5th and 7th harmonics can be eliminated simultaneously. Hope you got a clear idea. Thank you.